Hi Adit, how are you?
I'm fine.
Okay, thanks. So Adit is here to share his video feedback with us for I-Medita training. So which training you did, Adit?
I did the CCNA training. It was a welfare training project. Uh-huh. And we did a different type of routing protocol, switching, uh-huh, and OSI model and all this.
Okay. So in 10 days you covered all that?
Yes.
So how many hours per day you studied?
We used to study 3 to 4 hours.
Oh, 3 to 4 hours. Plus lab also you did?
Plus lab of after the class, we used to go to lab.
Nice. Okay, that's good. So any suggestions you have, any good feedback you can give to the viewers that you know you liked about us, anything you want to share?
Good thing is that they make you work hard.
Good. So they push you.
They push you and the advice is that you should revise all this thing, whatever you study, you should revise it and come. Thanks.
Okay. So that helps you somewhere, or is it a wrong thing? It's a bad thing or it's a good thing?
It's a good thing if you revise the stuff and come, and you come to what's happening in the next class.
Right. And you're from which college?
I'm from MIT Manipal.
Second year, right?
Second year.
And any other suggestions you have for us? We should improve something on?
Any other suggestions? This course could be extended to 13 or 14 years, it will be more relaxed. But otherwise, the syllabus is too much. The mission is slightly less.
Okay. So do you still want to improve us? And do you want to continue the classes now also? If you want, we can extend the classes as well. Maybe you can think about it.
I'll discuss
it with you. So you practice in the lab?
Yes, we practice in the lab.
Okay. So which router switches and which series you work
on? I work for 1841 and 2916. 1841 router and 2950 and 60 switches.
Okay, that's good. So overall the experience is good, right? Overall, you are going to be satisfied. Okay. Thank you. This was Adit and he is mainly from MIT Manipal and he's in second year and he did his 10 days project based training from us and he's loving it. Thank you. Thank you Adit.
Thank you
very much.